manually transmitting images from your RDM scanner. Find the function buttons to the right of the screen. Select Bill Pay. There are four purple buttons to the bottom of the screen. Locate the button on the far left under More. Select F4 for Admin. Key in your clerk ID and press Enter. Key in your clerk password and press Enter. Select F1 for Scanner Menu. Select F4, Upload Images. The screen will change and show an image count. That's the number of images that are stored in the RDM scanner that need to be transmitted. Press F3, Upload Images. The machine will then make a phone call to empty out its memory and transmit those images to Fidelity Express. The larger the image count, the longer it will take for your scanner to empty. When the scanner is done transmitting images, you'll see on the screen, Purging Images.